They say that, we'll do it, we'll make the best of it.
Everybody will be wearing masks and doing the dancing, but it provides some degree of hope.
And that was Amanda Hoskins reporting live from Cranston. Popular Providence event will return this year. City officials saying Alfresco on the Hill will be back. The